I've had many, many, many coachings.
I still get the goosebump of how it felt from that lesson.
It's very unique, and it's beyond movement. It touches us internally. More importantly, our heart. Like, you just know what we need to connect, to communicate, to feel. It's just beyond. This is the lead, that's the follow. Your foot goes here, your hand goes there.
Yeah.
You are teaching us how, not what to do, or even that what to have on the dance floor, but how to be. And I think that's the key to life. It's not so much what do we have to do, but how do we have to be on this planet with each other? Xavier holds you. He's not putting you in a dance hold. He's asking your permission. And he's inviting you. When he's holding you, you're breathing his essence. Allowing yourself to be vulnerable and gone. And I was just commenting to my co-instructor Ashley that Xavier, you live on another plane.